Headed in nicely by Chalmers, has the ball.
Steve Chalmers scores for Celtic.
There's Turner, nicely in. And there's a goal! Goal by... Chalmers is the man.
As Hugh sticks this corner with his right foot, and a goal it is! Stevie Chalmers.
Chalmers in the clear for Celtic. Tries a speculative shot, and it's a goal! Inside right Murdoch that lines up for another one. Hooks it across, in comes Chalmers, is it number three? Hits the post! It's a goal!
Well, they've done much the bulk of the attacking. Johnston. Nice piece of football by Johnston, going outside. A good cross. The far post, that is a good cross. And it's there! And Steve Chalmers there to head the ball beyond the goalkeeper. Alex gets the ball through. Chalmers for once has got a yard or so on which to work. Comes inside, chance for Chalmers. Beautiful goal! 2-0.
The corner kick is a good one. Chalmers uses his thighs to push the ball into the net.
Johnston.
Chalmers can make an angle for himself, he might well score here, he's made the angle, and he scores, very coolly taken by Stevie Chalmers. If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me,
the world could show nothing to me. Murdoch,
it's there! Celtic has scored! I think Chalmers put it in, but it doesn't matter. Murdoch, Johnston and Kilden, gentlemen on the pitch. Only 5 minutes to go. And without a doubt, the European Cup is on its way to Glasgow.
Leaves it to Chalmers.
Murdoch. Chalmers.
I don't feel my brain.
Chalmers scored a beauty.
For Chalmers breaking, and with him is Lennox, and behind him for a drop pass is Auld. And Chalmers does it himself.